season came first and he was perfect. John Adams kept us out of war with France. Jefferson made Louisiana Purchase. In 1812, James Madison kicked the British in the pants. James Monroe told Europe they could suck it. John Quincy Adams looked just like his dad. Andrew Jackson got rid of all the Indians. Van Buren served one term, but he wasn't bad. William Henry Harrison died early. John Tyler annexed Texas from Mexico. James K. Polk fought Mexico to keep it. Taylor was a Mexican war hero. Fillmore gave a boat to Commodore Perry. Pierce repealed the Missouri Compromise. Buchanan saw the Civil War's beginnings. Lincoln saved the Union and he died. Johnson just survived impeachment. General Grant enjoyed a drink or two. Rutherford B. Hayes ended Reconstruction. Garfield was assassinated in 1882. Arthur suspended Chinese immigration. Cleveland made the railroad people squirm. Harrison signed the Sherman Antitrust Act. Grover Cleveland served another term. Kinley kicked the Spanish out of Cuba. Roosevelt was handy with a gun. Taft was big and fat and had a mustache. Wilson kicked some ass in World War I. Harding said let's laissez-faire with business. Coolidge made the roaring 20s roar. Hoover screwed the pooch in the Great Depression. Roosevelt beat the Nazis in the war. Truman dropped the bomb on Hiroshima. Eisenhower kept the commies well in hand. Kennedy was killed by a magic bullet. Johnson murdered kids in Vietnam. Nixon was a sweating, filthy liar. Ford gave Nixon pardon for his crimes. Carter lusted in his heart for peanuts. Reagan won the Cold War and lost his mind. George Bush Sr. poked at Saddam Hussein. Clinton gave an intern a cigar. W's legacy is a work in progress. That is all the presidents so far. In the year 2005, we're out of money. Somewhere surely freedom's on the march. I don't like to make political statements.